Hello everyone. We are finally at Kalahari, but we got here 2 days ago. I'm so sorry. What happened was I had no way to film, but I realized I could just download Viva Video, which I don't really usually use. So there's going to be a limit to videos now. Unless I pay for it, which I'm not planning on doing that. But maybe there's some other way to get rid of the watermark and the time limit and stuff, but I'm not sure what to do. But other than that, I'm so sorry for not uploading lately. I can still get some episodes out of some of my series because I did set up a little bit. Didn't do too much, but sadly, if you know who Raya is, she's actually my cousin, and she had to leave from Kalahari because her, I think it's her sister or something. I don't know, like her cousin. I'm not sure, but someone has to work, and she has to go with them. And Raya is not gonna be in any of my videos until the next time I see her, which is probably not gonna be that long. But other than that, I'm really excited for the videos to come. And yeah, by the way, I did get two new LPS, so I got this collie right here. I put the collar on it. It didn't come with the collar. And yes, these are fake, so. And then I got Noah once again, if you remember him from way back on my channel. Sorry, this table's kind of slippery. So yeah. And these are my, well, I opened this one first, so. Second and third collie, because I have kind of my first, because I got these all in the same pack, but then I lost these two, and then I only had this one left, but I bought two more, so yeah. But other than that, there's not really much I want to show you, but I do want to show you my wristband. They actually added a key to the Kalahari wristband, because there's like a chip in there that you scan to open the door, and it's for getting into the water park, which I think that's actually really cool. So you might see this thing in the background sometimes, because it's I don't know what to cut it off with. My mom decided to be violent and cut it off with a knife. Well, anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.